hot. I don't know what's up with COVID.